We kind of getting into the holiday spirit with the reindeer and with David Novak with some tech stuff, and some, these could be potentially gifts for someone.
Okay, a little bit of everything. We're going to start. This is Pat's new Care Bear collection. I loved Care Bears as a kid.
Oh, yeah.
Love them. Okay, so Pat is the online place like for cute and stylish clothes, affordable clothes for kids. So this is their Care Bears line, bringing a positivity to the world. I think we all need that right now, Tracy. Mm-hmm. But you can choose from adorable rompers, their play sets. They've got Halloween fun, mashing sets for the whole family, face masks, Tracy, so you can coordinate that. And then Care Bears Winter, they've got newborn, kid sizes, adult sizes. You can just visit patpat.com and let's just talk about how cute this little tutu is.
I have a dear friend who's expecting, so
that
would be perfect.
Oh, maybe I'm gonna give this to you. Yeah. That's so cute.
And this is Cody?
This is Cody, the robot. Cody's a robot. Okay, I wanna make sure I get this right, but it's all about keeping kids busy and entertained without having them glued to the tablet, the screen, the TV, right? So basically you eliminate screen time without eliminating the education. It provides children with classic songs and stories, and then this development all along. I wanna just
see.
It
get personalized recommendations from
I've
a smart system.
I've got a lot of songs and stories for us to hear.
Oh.
Let's get started.
Cody's upbeat.
Cody's ready to go. I mean, you know, ooh, that's kind of soothing.
That's very chill.
And loud. Well, there you go.
Old school.
And he's got like this little outfit.
Oh!
So cute.
That's adorable.
That's something different, something for the kids. Mm-hmm. Obviously, I always love seeing that. Alternatives to screen time as well, I think is always a good thing. Okay, you want to try on some glasses? Some other glasses, perhaps? I had the black ones on earlier this morning. Tracy, these are Calm Optics blue light blocking glasses. So speaking of being on your phone, your laptop, computers and Chrome, you're giving your tired eyes a break, basically. Mm-hmm. They're blue light blocking glasses. They're, of course, non-prescription, but they promote healthier sleep cycles as well as prevent headaches, you guys, dry eyes and eye fatigue. They have the entire family covered, so they have the adult sizes, the kids sizes, and they're kind of stylish, so keep them on for your Zoom meetings, right?
I may or may not have worn some glasses in college that weren't prescription because I thought it made me look better.
I mean, it makes you look cool, right? Why not? And it protects your eyes all at the same time. So calmoptics.com, and we'll put all the links for all the stuff on indystyle.tv. So the next one, Tracy, is Mantra Band. Actually, up here, if you want to grab one of those, it's all about inspiring, right, and empowering. I like bracelets and jewelry that have wording and words of inspiration. It's a touch of delicate polish, they say, an uplifting message, promoting optimism, positivity, and mindfulness. They're called Mantra Bands. They're simple and they're elegant. I like that you could wear them with pretty much anything. What's one of those say, Tracy?
This one says, stay strong, inhale, exhale. She believed she could, so she did.
That's right. I like that.
Beautiful girl, you can do hard things. Ah, I get that one for my daughter.
But what a great gift idea.
Oh, yeah.
Right? And those are the ones that you can layer with a lot of different like bracelets, which I love. Mm-hmm. Okay, so this next one is called the Loony Storyteller. It's a great alternative, yet again, from the tablets and the phones as well. It's lightweight, easy to carry. It says children can basically craft their own stories with this. You choose a hero, an object, a location, and more, and then the fun adventure begins. It's limitless possibilities. Kids kind of awaken their imagination, develop their vocabulary. They even learn languages on this, Tracy.
Oh, nice.
They discover art or travel the world. I think this would be great, especially for kids who love books, but maybe they're looking for something different.
The controls are dad simple too. Look at that. It's just like pause, it's home, it's okay.
Yeah.
It's just one knob there on.
Yeah, you turn on, I mean, it talks to you, but it has everything right there. And I think it's
Suzanne
and Ben.
I didn't even mean to turn it on.
And
I
it's one of those smart devices that the more you use it, the smarter it gets.
Right.
Kind of thing. So I like different things for kids, especially during Christmas time as
like
alternatives,
you said,
for sure.
This may be the year most parents trying to battle screen time. And
I think
these are
too.
All great options.
Great options,
sort of
they can still have fun, right, and keep them entertained. So
all right.
There you go.
All that will be on indystyle.tv.
Yes, it
will. We will be right back.